Number of prison facilities are currently experiencing an increase in the number of inmates and their personnel infected with COVID-19. The personnel are either hospitalized or seeking treatment from their homes. The prison spokesperson Frank Baines says the cumulative total number of COVID-19 cases recorded in Uganda prison services is 1,438. Among these, 1,229 are inmates, 117 are prison staff, and 31 are relatives of the staff prison. Take a look.
On Friday last week, former public service principal accountant Christopher Obey died in prison, and according to the prison authorities, Obey succumbed to complications related to pneumonia at Mulago Hospital, though some sources claim he died of COVID-19. Addressing journalists during a weekly security briefing, Uganda Prison Services, Frank Baine confirmed that indeed Obey had died, and prison authorities are yet to access the autopsy report to ascertain the real cause of his sudden death.
Obey Christoph died in Mulago after being admitted there for one day but having been in our facility in Makshonde for 2 weeks. We have a medical team, competent team in prisons, and I always say this, going to prison does not provide an insurance against the death.
Baine also indicated that indeed the prisons are experiencing an upsurge of COVID cases in their facilities across the country. Baine says congestion at the prison facilities was a recipe for the disaster.
By this report this morning, we have an accumulated number of cases of COVID-19 as 1,438. Of those, 1,289 are prisoners, 117 are staff, and 31 are staff families or relatives.
On why the prison authorities do not allow the critically ill patients to be flown out for specialized treatment, Baine says the law does not permit them to do so.
The National Referral Hospital is Makshonde. It is when Makshonde Prisoners Hospital, the doctors have looked at the case and feel it has to be referred to an advanced facility, that a referral is made to the National Referral Hospital.
The Uganda Police Force has also reported an increase in action of mob justice. Over 10 cases of murder by mob action have been recorded within a period of only 1 week.
We've noted that there is a surge of cases of murder by mob action. And people are now taking the law in their hands. We have about 12 victims who were killed on allegations of theft, witchcraft, land wrangles, and extramarital affairs. However, we've had situations where we have had persons arrested.
Jacob Siminyu, the Ministry of Internal Affairs spokesman, has revealed that the Immigration Department has arrested over 40 illegal immigrants. These are mostly Eritrean nationals who took advantage of the closed border points to sneak into the country.
At our border point of Busia, yesterday we arrested 42 illegal immigrants who were found in the country, and this will be dealt with in accordance with the law. We found that they illegally entered, they hid their travel history, but they are also illegally in the country. And therefore, we are processing them in accordance with the law.
This story was compiled by Rachel Nachwala for the news.